потребители на VBOX. Днес отново е сълта. Глава втора, Дон Сагдон, 2 години по-късно, 8 февруари 1945 година. Втората глава всъщност на Мафия 2, аз съм Рос. И така, вече ще навлизаме лека на полека в света на мафията. Това е отново филмче.
Vito, over here. Joe, hey. Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sauces. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, there's the best shit in the woods. Not like this place hasn't done me any favors, but anybody's better than a foxhole. It's really shitty weather.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink to get to Vito? 3 years?
No, almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito. Come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember?
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calo.
No shit. Don Calo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Така.
Салют.
А салют, чинда. How come you back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait, you mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't wanna go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Vito Scalera. Right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
трябва да стигнем до червеното.
Closing the shop?
You know how it is. Can't afford to stay in business.
Wow, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, the war's not your fault, Peter. Who knows? Maybe when the war ends, I'll open up again.
Well, good luck then.
Hey, thanks, kid.
Това са случайни разговори. Ей, гати здравата баба. Вау! Така, тук е други войни има и сега сега тук. С Е. Отваряме вратата и влизаме в блока. А, коти. Коте! Ехе! Бати е гусината котка. Това не знам дали си при вас. Разби се в някакъв казан. А, нов казан.
Hey, mama. I'm back.
Little boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Oh. Sit down, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zucco di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see us. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Maybe just me and Chad took a little more time. Some of the children and me. Or even if you look at you and me.
Играта е като филм.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Не да тренирам стаичката си. Но, наистина, играта е като един филм. Мисията е заспивай. Добре, Светла, успяваме да смееш. не, че нещо. Просто интересно написано. Добре, аз съм оставил по някакъв начин на стаята си, но не мога да я намеря. Може би е това. Да, това е. И натисни е прилегото да заспиш. Ехе! Той мъж на кончета ли още се язди? Лягай да спиш. Аре, Вито!
I'll see you two in the morning.
Так го реших, че на мен го каза. На следващия ден.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Подкрепям. Облечи се. Свалено задържане на пакет мафиот. Yeah. А, то това не е за мен всъщност. Смокинг с папионка, костюм с очила, кожено яке с риза. Ехе. Абе, тъй като ще сме мафиоти, уж ще се облечем така. Мамо!
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe! You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you could talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
Отиди до значи Траутин. Да, не прочетохте вече най-вероятно. Аз искам да кажа само, че всяка събота ще има по една глава, което може да означава 2-3 епизода и така нататък. Мисля, че главите са общо 11. А! Майк Монте? Що не затваряше? Излизам навън и...
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole!
No!
Oh, yeah?
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Tough
guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Vito, please! You're making it even worse!
Come on, trust me, pause a little.
Stop, please! Vito, what are you doing?
И дясно, дясно.
Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
То много здрав се оказа. Е, това е бой от 45-та година. А тук трябваше май... Oh, I got the headshot.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of you.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Е как? Така... По някое време ще спре клипа и ще има нов, само да кажа. И с там виждате къде е картата. Ще бягате бързо и сега ще най-добре да пресечем улицата.
Awesome! I came to the place to pray. There's a price to pay. Time for you to get down on your knees.